Hello friends, you are most welcome to OJPRD, and today I am going to show you the synthesizer which you are going to see that how we have to use this synthesizer as a software. So let's begin with this. This is the interface of it. Here are the some buttons are there, so you can just change the color also what you like. Just if you are playing this, so you can just change the color from here also. So I choose the mostly this one. Now let's see. So like this, you can also be make any kinds of tone here. This is a very good and fine software for using the synthesizer as like a piano. So hope you enjoyed this video. You can also download. So how you have to download, just see here. Just I am providing the link in the description below, and you can just go and just download from there. So you can see here, I am going to show you here. Yeah, so this is the link actually. So this is the synthesizer 10.30. You can just download it. I will provide the link in the description. And don't forget to comment, because I hope that you like this video, and thank you for watching this. Bye bye, take care, have a good day.